Senator Montgomery.
Thank you, Mr. President. I rise to, first of all, thank Senator Rivera. I did not realize that we were going to be speaking about Dr. Maniscalco today. Otherwise, I would have prepared my own speech. However, thank you for this opportunity in any case. And let me just say that the programs that Dr. Maniscalco runs in CUNY are invaluable to the communities that we represent, especially to the young people. But I'm remembering also today one of the members of the former members of the legislature and a member of the Black and Puerto Rican Caucus so many, many years ago, Assemblymember Angelo Del Toro, who was at that point chair of the Education Committee, I believe, and in his capacity as chair, established for the first time, I believe, in the state legislature, a program that was eventually to become what Somos Infuturo is doing even until today. And that is focusing on young people and helping them to understand, as my colleague, Senator Parker, said, how the mechanics of their government actually work. And so in honor of Assemblymember Del Toro, Tony Maniscalco has continued the legacy that was established way back then. And let me just say that I've had but I know there are hundreds and hundreds of young people who have come through the different CUNY internship programs that are run under the auspices of Dr. Maniscalco's department. And many of those have been in my office, and I can attest to how exciting it is to see a young person suddenly come alive to the idea that this process is theirs as well. And so I can say to you, Dr. Maniscalco, that I believe it was last year or the year before, one of our own colleagues hired one of your students, Senator Serrano, so he now enjoys the brilliance of one of your own students who was also in my office as an intern and now is working for him. And I have just hired in my own office, in my district office, another one of your students who has just graduated, but was also placed by you in my office as an intern. So I can thank you personally. I can thank you many, many times over, and for so many young people who really have no idea that it's you who has put them on the highway that leads to this place. So we all owe you so much for continuing the legacy of Assemblymember Del Toro and so many others that have come before you to establish for us a way of getting young people to duplicate ourselves and replicate ourselves through the young people who are coming after us, those next generations. So thank you, and thank you, Mr. President, for allowing us to speak.